Hey, Alex. I've almost finished writing the summary for the report.
Perfect.
I'm still unconvinced. So here's a question for you, Alex. How can we do this without killing three strikes?
Spencer still hasn't recovered?
He has, but the doctor won't let him fly.
Just as much.
How much longer are you gonna make me wait?
Who's the self-important stiff?
Here, and he really is quite important.
We're connected. Ready now, sir.
I'm Brigadier General Howard Clemens. I'm in charge of this operation. Our objective is to capture an advanced submarine in harbor at Artiglio. The port of Artiglio and the surrounding oil facilities were mostly destroyed by another air operation.
Oh, that port. Seems like such a long time ago.
You've been there?
However, Erusian forces repaired the facilities and used them to resupply and maintenance a massive submarine.
Here's a question. How long do you think this submarine is? If you guess 495 meters, you're right. It also has a width of 116 meters, with a submerged displacement of 810,000 tons. It's a supersized nuclear submarine powered by two liquid metal cooled reactors.
I guess it really is huge. So who's the quiz show host?
David North. I'm an OIA analyst from Advanced Weapons Analysis.
Why isn't he here?
Because he doesn't need to be. He can perform his analysis at his home office.
We've got ourselves an armchair detective.
Continue.
I've come to call this super submarine the Alicorn. The Alicorn is a submarine, and yet it can stage aircraft operations like a carrier. It also boasts some serious firepower with its two main railguns. Their range is over 400 kilometers.
A real monster, wasn't it?
The sub's force projection capabilities are equivalent to a carrier strike group. Furthermore, it can approach underwater or use aircraft and railguns to attack outside the enemy's range. It has an unusual history befitting such a ship. It was launched 4 years ago. However, it went MIA on a sea trial after being outfitted. It was later found at the bottom of the ocean by chance. Another 356 crewmen, 330 were rescued. Here's the question. For how many days was the Alicorn underwater? It was 698 days.
Whoa. They were down there 2 years?
They were on the seafloor at 15 degrees.
So why are they deploying it to the front lines now?
I suspect it has to do with the loss of an arsenal bird and the IRBM cluster.
Huh. Okay. So we just blow up the damn thing?
We capture it. Don't make me repeat myself. We've had reports from local sources that there are weapons of mass destruction aboard the Alicorn.
Source.
If we can secure that evidence, we'll gain advantage in the peace negotiations post-war.
The Ocean Navy has dispatched a fleet, including a landing ship, to capture the Alicorn. Our mission is to secure air superiority and protect this assault and capture task force.
If we take too long, they'll scuttle the sub. The fleet will commence its actions while we seize the skies.
Wouldn't it be risky to bring the fleet in before we secure air superiority?
That is none of your concern.
So basically, you're putting our fleet in danger for political gains.
They should have taught how to address superiors in boot camp.
An EW squadron will be deployed. Their ESM will be a valuable asset. Stay within their range, and you'll have a significant advantage over your enemies. The ETA for the EW aircraft is the same as HM.
Only Strider Squadron will sortie.
Well, I have to sit this one out?
Wait. Wiseman, you're not coming?
I'll be assisting the Brigadier General at HQ.
This is by no means a difficult mission. Your squadron commander's absence shouldn't change that.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
It's a requiem. Set off as soon as we're ready.
Strong ESM on board. It can improve your dogfighting capabilities by enhancing missile range, homing, and more.
That bird over there flies pretty well. The pilots of that caliber are still around.
Destroyed.
Friendly hit. Radzinski!
Drake Squadron, follow me. I'll show you how the pros do it.
Top deck. Show us what you got.
It takes an ace to down an ace.
Drake 1, initiating. Drake 3, continuing the launch. Don't let them get to a chanter. So many partners to dance with.
Okay, I quit. Not counting their numbers anymore.
Drake 5 and Gable.
Breaking out.
SU-57.
Hold on, come on.
That was our youngest pilot.
Fox 3.
Secret
sizing that sub? Why the hell was it not Axel this time?
Come on, I'm here!
Nice kill!
Missile away!
I got a lock! Should be dead ahead, but I can't see him!
One of my target's tail.
RPW aircraft are tough!
I should have switched with Lanza. The party's just getting started.
See that? Friendly cat moves to attack enemy ships.
Target's been wiped out.
Target destroyed. Multiple aircraft approaching this airspace. They're Harriers.
Any moves to attack our fleet must be stopped.
I don't even have time for a snack on this operation.
You just wait, I'll get you a break in a second.
Thanks.
Aim for the one our friendly's forced down.
No control, returning to base. And don't forget to tell me, Kelly, what it seems to have a problem every time base trick shows up.
Fox 3! Harrier destroyed. Nice work. Those fighters are after the fleet. Take care of the rest. Missile launched.
Trigger. Anti-air boost. Target enemy aircraft.
Breaking
away.
Cover me.
We're not fighting UAVs. It's just as hard on them as it is on us.
Don't bother reporting minor damages. If the landing ship makes it, we win.
EW aircraft is taking fire from the YF-23.
She's all draining! Evacuate immediately! Lost the ship. It's
the destroyer kite. Harrier 2s have all been destroyed.
Good job!
Great work!
Getting a real warm welcome here.
Get on the enemy EW aircraft.
Detecting hostile barrage jamming. They brought EW aircraft. I'm displaying the jammed area on your radars.
Command duty officer. The approaching landing ship is to be considered hostile. Set it as your target.
Roger. Set primary target to hostile landing ship, Puffin.
Our target is the captain of the Puffin, Robin Gary.
Captain.
Ah, you don't see it. Definitely is about killing the people on board.
Numbers are holding. We need dogfight.
It's launched.
My weakness said we saw three strikes.
Target is down.
I can't stop converging.
Target acquired.
I've got a lock.
Where is
up?
Missile's not homing in properly.
We put in range of enemy jammers. Missile lock on and homing capabilities are reduced.
This is gonna be trouble to me.
Hostile behind you. Shake him off, quick.
Shake him off. Hit
him
in the crowd.
Yes! This is the air combat I've been waiting for.
Target eliminated. Go to work.
Looks like we'll have that beast captured in no time.
They'll be happy to see us. It's been 2 years at the bottom of the ocean. They wouldn't want to go back to that.
I see three strikes. I'll kill you.
All aircraft be advised. Tumbog is on the approach. Aircraft type, SU-47.
Birkets. The ocean doesn't have many of those. Where'd they come from?
Hey, Rage, can I kill him now? I've waited long enough. Use the confusion to kill the six. Like a true villain, huh? I like the way you think.
I'll see it on my tail. Taking fire!
Shot down an Arusian bird.
What do you mean?
There are no more reinforcements. They must be hostile. You are clear to engage. Don't hesitate.
Who are these guys?
They're neither Ocean nor Arusian. They're just filthy bats.
Yep.
Hostiles just popped out of nowhere.
It's an ECM, type of saturation decoy.
Visually scan for the source.
Trigger hit the target.
Good. You're seeing right through their illusions. Trigger, the enemy switched up their ECM.
It's a locked breaker.
Trigger's already adapted to the situation.
Attacking from the rear.
Right, Scream. Keep them hanging.
Okie dokie.
Just like the story say, keep it even better.
Excellent work.
Trigger's missile isn't homing in.
I've always wanted to kill a man like you.
Strider 1, watch your tail. Strider 1,
It's almost gone.
Bandit is flashed. Stay sharp. We've got this. Three strikes and a squadron are with us.
Hostile lockout, you strider one.
The enemy has escaped.
Strider one, missile away.
Alicorn, do you copy? We cannot stop the approaching enemy landing ship. Scuttle the Saab immediately.
Fools. As of now, this boat no longer belongs to the approaching military.
What do you say?
Don't you see?
Sausage rolls.
That's the kind of food you eat up there?
Of course. Anything other than finger food will get in the way of my duties.
That clearly wasn't what she meant.
Took longer than I expected. I'll be leaving now. You take command from here on.
Woo. Well done, pilot.
Then slow ahead, both engines.
Are you sure? Commanding ship puppet to all active units. Enemy submarine has started moving.
Firing!
Men,
guns, commence fire!
Bearing 180, cruising at 5 knots. Movement on the deck. Clear aircraft.
Alicorn fired on her! With the rail guns! The landing ship's on fire! It's gonna sink!
Confirming launch of submarine-based aircraft. Four birds. It appears one of them is carrying a cruise missile.
What?
What in the world? What
happened? Listen up, you need to take that bird down. Hurry!
Pass me in, do you hear me? Dave North here. There's a possibility the cruise missile is a WMD.
Shit! Hey, what about the submarine?
We gotta help our ship first.
Don't lose them, shoot them down!
Shit!
Band it down!
They're not evading us.
Shields, crazy. Trigger's caught up to them.
Let's grab them, Trigger.
Open vents. Fill all ballast tanks. Full speed ahead once we're underway.
Yeah.
Salvation!
Target's destruction confirmed.
Seems he was down by three strikes. Captain, don't you see?
He walked all over it with his dirty boots, over the crisp white sheets of my bed that I had just made. Let's have him assist in the next plan. It'll make a fine sideshow for our scheme to kill a million people. Or was it the plan to save 10 million lives, Command Duty Officer?
The operation has been completed. Stand by for further orders.
Hold on. We still don't know who those bats were. Why were they after Trigger? They were using OCS radio frequency. You mean they're on our side?
Impossible. They didn't respond to our IFF. Or maybe. They were there to settle a personal score. There's nothing unusual about being shot in the back by an ally.
Guess it might have been that way where we came from, but you know what I'm saying, Trigger?
Everyone, here's a question.
That's enough. Remove him from the call.
Wait, don't hang up on me yet. How did they know that we had intelligence on their weapons of mass destruction? They never would have taken such actions if they didn't know.
They have a spy.
Better to be suspicious than not, I suppose.
At the very least, we'll have to assume from here on out that they know everything that we do.
Another question, Alex.
Captain Mateus Torres, the captain of the Alicorn. What is his goal?
There are 21 likely targets. The number of main routes.
Wrong.
To the targets is 2,405.
You're being too logical.
Want me to define main?
Alex, can you be more sensory?
What do you mean?
Make me a collage of Torres' quotes. Work freely. Keep my hypothesis in mind.
Life taken by cheap kills of forward projectional sea power.
No good.
No good.
Alex. All right, let's go on. Try to be a little more sensuous.
Monstrous. 16,752. And salvation of passivity.
Okay.
Vulgarity of 6 per minute. A forward security.
Good.
Will of nuclear retaliation on death. 160 millimeter guidance where massacre is placed by mass planning.
More logically.
Salvation of 10 million, an elegant massacre upon the Cage continents.
Stop. That's correct, or is it?